The radius of the second orbit of electron in hydrogen atom is 2.116 angstrom. The de Broglie wavelength associated with these electrons in the orbit would be. So radius in the second orbit, that means R2 is given to be 2.116 angstrom, correct? And this can be written as 2.116 into 10 to the power minus 10 meters. Now our task is to find out the de Broglie wavelength. De Broglie wavelength lambda is given to be h upon p, correct? So if that is going to be the value of de Broglie wavelength, then we need to first of all find out the value of p. So what I can say, this p can be written as h upon m into v, mass of the electron and then velocity. Now this de Broglie wavelength will be of the second orbit, so I can write h upon m into v2. So what we know, mvr is equal to nh upon 2 pi, which is nothing else l. So here let me write mvr is equal to nh upon 2 pi. What I can observe, we know the value of r, so from there we can write m is equal to nh upon 2 pi m into r. And if we know the value of v, then we can write the value of v2 is equal to n is equal to 2 into 2h upon 2 pi into m into r2, right? So we can substitute the value of v2 in this de Broglie wavelength. So lambda 2 is equal to h upon m into, this will be 2h upon 2 pi m into r2. So what I can observe, this m and m will be cancelled out, h and h is cancelled out, 2 and 2 is cancelled out. This whole term will go in numerator, so which is nothing else pi into r2. Pretty interestingly, I can directly utilize this thing in angstrom. So what I can observe, this can be written as 3.14 into r2 was given 2.116 angstrom. So if you multiply it, finally you will be getting something 6.64 angstrom. So only nearest option is this value. So obviously option number 1 has to be the final choice for us. Okay.